On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a partridge in a pear tree.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town.
This is Scooter Cow, your sucking coach, coming at you live from where you say, doggone range. And I'm about to give you your last marketing tip of the Christmas season. Are you ready for this? Cause it's about to blow your mind. I want you to go to the next Christmas party and get drunk as a skunk. I'm talking about they gonna pull you out of the fish tank. But guess what's gonna happen on Facebook the next morning? That's right. Bang, bang, bang. This is Scooter Cow. Merry Christmas.
Before we go on any further, trust me, I understand the 12 Days of Christmas is an extremely long song, and I'm not gonna put you through all of that torture. Only a few days of Christmas.
On the ninth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 9 ladies dancing, 8 maids a-milking, 7 swans a-swimming, 6 geese a-laying,
5 golden rings,
4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
Hey, little reindeer, it's your Santa Claus here, Blaze Greystone, here to wish you a Merry Christmas. You know, the holidays can be challenging because, let's face it, what do you get the people that have absolutely everything? The answer's simple, cotton candy. It comes in an assortment of flavors. It's shipped right to your door, and doggone it, it's tasty good. It's the gift of love. Right here, baby. Just open your heart and give this holiday season. You know, when I'm not communicating with reptiles, there's nothing I love more than a good bird watch. Look at this. The great American sagot. What a mighty fine bird. Now, if a lizard is on your list for this holiday, keep in mind that a relationship with a lizard is that of a lifetime.
Wait, wait, where did it go? Where did it? It's known to be a predator. Where did it?
On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 12 drummers drumming, 11 pipers piping, 10 lords a-leaping, 9...
You get it!
5 golden rings!
4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year from all of us at Can I Get a Transformation?